Hi guys, it's me Kryptona and today I'm going to correct the shading of my old drawings. As you can see here, the most of the shading values are missing and the drawing is too smooth. Let's get started. If you want to see the second part of this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and share this video. Thank you for watching. Bye!